question is, do you get penalty points for going through the red X on a motorway? Yes, you do. The red X means that the lane that you're in is closed. If you go through the red X, then it's 3 penalty points and a fine. That can either be a fixed penalty from the police or a court appearance.